Still thinking about how to organize and switch your applications from work requirement to entertainment and home use? In this video, we will introduce you virtual desktop in Windows 11. In Windows 11, with virtual desktop, you can easily and quickly switch to different workspaces you need for better multitasking. The apps and task windows will remain open and in the same orientation when you switch between different virtual desktops. For example, you can instantly switch from the desktop for home use to work desktop without the loop closing and opening the apps. You just need one click to turn on music, watch your favorite videos, and enjoy your cozy night at home. How to create a virtual desktop? Click Task View from the bottom taskbar. Click New Desktop to establish another blank desktop. With this new virtual desktop, you can start to manage the apps in these desktops for different needs and use. Customize virtual desktop. Just double-click the desktop name to rename your desktops. Rearrange the order of desktops. Keep clicking on the desktop until the customized setting menu shows up. You can rearrange the order of all your desktops by moving it left or right. You can change the desktop background as well. Click Choose Background. When personalization setting shows up, choose a picture to change the background image. Follow the above instruction in video and enjoy the virtual desktop. It's just that easy. Welcome to subscribe our ASUS Support channel and leave your comment below to let us know more. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.